I love the fog. I love how it just hangs and waits for the sun to burn it off. And this year, I love seeing the fog over a field that is just preparing itself for the farmer's plow, ready for the dirt to be plowed under and made ready for corn or wheat, ready to be made fresh for all of us. We wait with hope when new life will come out for us. We await with hope when there will be an opportunity for us to gather together again. We await with hope for the coming of the resurrection. Amen.